Welcome to my channel again, people. Don't worry, things set. And people, this is what I'm talking about now. I mean, all who did I doubt me and things are foolishness me attack. So I go prove myself right about now. See, remember me telling you, say, Popcorn is an artist like this. Him no good in the clash like that. Popcorn really have no level of militancy in the clash. Him can defend himself, but not to a level where him go become victorious. See, Popcorn is a party artist. Popcorn for the girls, them. See, and see it now. Me a read from Urban Island right about now, where it is saying that Popcorn has a new song out. Me just listen it, and the song they shot, believe me, this is the Popcorn we me know, and this is where Popcorn is strong in the party scene. See, apart from you know, say me do one or two gangster songs because him carry that image, and when him put him gangster thing together, yeah, he generalize the gangster thing. But when it comes down to clashing an artist, him not really so strong in other feeling. See, so the song you titled Frostbox. See, a new song from Popcorn. And when people hear Frostbox, you know, about the things that the producer I'm attacking of Frost, it's no disrespect to the producer Frost. See, this is just a party song, and that's the title of the song, Frostbox. See, so me I go read it on our phone, quote unquote. Popcorn link up with his core. Top producer Not Nice for a new club banger, Frostbox. The single is featured on Not Nice record, new Wicked Up Rhythm. You understand, and you don't know Popcorn have this long Wicked, you know, so you can relate same way with the name of the rhythm. The unruly boss DJ has been pretty much ignoring a slew of this track from Alkaline and a flood of memes and social media, and continue to drop new music. Despite pressure from dancehall fans, Popcorn seems to be shying away from the war. And to me, that would be best for Popcorn, believe me. That would be best for Popcorn. Not that it go damage him in any way great, but he still can take a little street credibility from himself here. So him just believe out that. So Tommy Lee take it up on him head there now, and Tommy Lee the whole in one. Tommy Lee a whole in one right now. Seeing so Popcorn can leave out the war right about now and stick to him no best. So it goes on to say now, people. Frostbox roll up in a place in a me drop top. Girl a fear wine pan head top. Anyway, me there. That are the hot spot. People don't forget that Popcorn sings. Other artists dropping new music, and the rhythm includes Chiching Ching, which you know, sir. Chiching Ching signed to Unruly. Seeing you have Version, the panel said here, which is another top act. You have Cecile, one of the diva them said here. And you have RDX, where is a bad dancehall duo where they go on with things. And you have Teflon, panel rhythm said here. And people who say Teflon, they step out now the thing right now, they defend the Unruly. See? So you have Mr. Easy, which probably them young youth are even familiar with Mr. Easy. So let me go now. Something from Mr. Easy. And Mr. Easy sing a song, but a little boy this me the other day, and so you see them get away. But anyway, me see them boy they are stressed, somebody a go get slayed. You know, Mr. Easy do that, so you can go check him up on YouTube. Bad singer same way. And you have other artists on the rhythm, you see. So people, wanna go on and go check out Popcorn new song, Frostbox. It a go hard, and the rhythm shot too. And out of 10, would I give Popcorn around, would I give him an 8 out of 10 for the song, yeah. Because when you hear it, you know, you can't do nothing more than just the move to it. You understand? And when you find yourself the move to a song without you even knowing, say a move to your song, the song good. You understand what I say? So, Popcorn, bless up to your brother and just stick to what you do best. You understand? So, people, that was my view. Listen to the song, and listen my thing and make me hear what's your view. Like, comment, share and subscribe. Peace out.